Pasquale is just better because it's a much more famous story than Carmen.
Everybody knows.
I feel like if you're going to sing, I'm going to hum an opera tune right now. You're like, that's what I always hum. Come Gentile is up there for sure.
And then Carmen doesn't really have anything that you can kind of slap your fingers at.
The thing that's lacking with the Carmen production is really the music.
Absolutely.
Right? It's like if there was only a tune or two. Oh, I have a good question. What would you say to Jose to make him change his mind that maybe Mikhail doesn't say? I mean, is there something that you think Mikhail would
I mean, after didn't he's, do? After he's gone to her and basically ruined his whole life?
Yeah, like,
and it was worth it. Yeah. I was worth it.
Is your life ruined?
Yeah. Really worth it.
I'm dead, but I was worth it while I was alive.